Hi guys, today I'm going to be watching the episode 2 of Konosuba season 3. And before I begin, I would also like to let you know that I have a Patreon. Just check out the link in the description down below if you want to have an early access to my reaction to the next episode and also full length reactions. It is also available for my members in my YouTube channel in case you want to help support the channel and have those perks as well. And I really enjoyed the first episode, and let's continue watching episode 3, 2, 1, start. The princess. I guess he's gotten over the his trauma. Oh. Why is Darkness wearing that mid dress? So that's why she's wearing it, to please Kazuma. Okay. A smile for this dour grief. Girl, dour girl. What is dour? What does a dour mean? Oh, a lighter. Oh no. It's blackmail. Oh no. What if it controls them? Man, they're giving it away to the kids. But I guess Kazumi is assuming that I guess how the princess looks already. I guess because it's a princess, it's like the stereotype is that princess is like they're beautiful, and I don't know. There's definitely going to be a twist on how the princess looks.
この国の第一王女ベルゼルグスタイリッシュソードアイリス様です。プリストを務めております、アクアと申します。どうかお見知りおきを。では挨拶の一芸披露を。仲間に話がありますので。一応話して、今からとっておきの芸を。
Maybe, but maybe, oh no. But maybe this is what the princess was expecting, because she's definitely heard of some stories about them, how crazy they are. Oh, damn. Maybe she is kind. I think it's the guards who are like very strict about it. She seems just like she's really nice. I don't know. I guess we'll see.
あなたが魔剣の勇者ミツルギが話していた人ね。さあ聞かせて、あなたの話を。と仰せだ。私も聞きたいものです。ミツルギ殿が一目置くというあなたの話を。
いいでしょう。そこで俺は起点を聞かせて罠を張ったわけです。あえて自分をおとりとしてシルビアに弱点を作るためにね。
クナティ人が何か言ってるわよ。素晴らしいです。冒険者になる前はどんな仕事を。と仰せだ。私も気になりますね。ぜひお聞かせを。
この国に来る前は家族の帰る場所を守る仕事をしてました。まあ、いろいろありましたね。
契約？悪魔を一人で退けていたのか。
自宅契約。
ミツルギ殿に勝ったとは。高額のため、カズマ殿の冒険者
から
。
あ、な
あ。ないでしょうか。
俺の癖のある冒険者カードなんか見せられるか。どこでリッチースキルなんて覚えた。なんて聞かれたら一発でアウトだ。
冒険者にとって手の内を明かすというのは、ああ、それよりもアクア、そろそろとっておきの芸を。
I know she's drunk。
いい感じのスナイがかけたからもういいわ。ねえ、このシワシワもっと持ってきて、持ってきて。
多言はいたしません。それとも何か見せられない理由でも。
見せられない理由があるんです。
この男は最弱色なのです。そのことを知られるのが恥ずかしかったのでしょう。
そうなんですよ。
先ほどまでの話といい、本当にミツルギ殿に勝ったのですか。
ふ、不意打ちの上にスティールで魔剣
を取り勝ちましたとか言えるわけない。Maybe she'll ask for a duel with the guard.
マスターのミツルギ殿が最弱色のものに負けるだなんて信じられない。私に嘘をついているのではないのですか。それに彼はイケメンですし。私もそう思います。彼はイケメンですし。
おい、お前ら！さすがの俺でも引っ張ったぞ！
不礼者！王族に向かってお前らとは何事だ！
突っ込んでくださいと言わんばかりの言い方しておいて。
申し訳ない。何分礼儀作法も知らない男なので。
ここは私に免じ、どうかご容赦を。
この国に対し多大な功績のあるダスティネスの名に免じて不問とする。ですが気分を害しました。冒険団の褒美はちゃんと取らせます。そこの最弱色の嘘つき男はそれをもって立ち去るがいいと仰せです。
おっと、きつい物言いですね。しかしダクネスのおかげで助かった。とっとと帰るとしよう。
こら、めぐみ、何を、やめろ。
おい、まずい。一番仲間を大事にするめぐみんだ。売られた喧嘩は必ず買ってしまう。あれ、
てっきり暴れ出すものかと心配したぞ。
私一人だったならもちろん我慢なんてしませんが、ここで私が暴れたらダクネスが困るじゃないですか。
アイリス様、先ほどの嘘つき男という言葉を取り消してはいただけませんか。
あ
この男は大げさに言ったものの嘘は申しておりません。
だし
最弱色ではありますが、いざという時には誰よりも頼りになる男です。お願いします。
He did defeated It's a rogue.
先ほどの言葉を訂正し。
わあ、damn。
ダスティネス卿。
謝りません。嘘ではないというのなら、そこの男にどうやって三つ剣様に勝ったのかを説明させなさい。それができないというのなら、その男は妖怪だけの嘘。
Oh, damn.
What are you doing, Dustin's girl?
Damn! Iris, sama. Sorry, I was late. But I'm going to fight
full
out.
Wow.
But yeah,
Kazuma has proven, I guess despite the quirkiness, yeah, he's done everything to help all of his friends. Damn. I love that there's some wholesome parts as well, because it's similar from the first episode.
どうやってミツルギに勝ったのかを。
もういい、クレア、私はもういいから。
どうしたのだろう、この表現ぶりは。根は悪い子ではないんで。まずはその物騒な剣からだ。これでもクレア。
But what if it's unstealable?
よし、このまま一気に。
He stole something else.
その申し訳ありません。お気づけます。
Another ruined reputation for Kazuma.
自分でおっしゃった方がいいですよ。大丈夫です。カズマ殿はアイリス様のような方には甘そうな方ですよ。
おっと、なんだか失礼なことを言われてる気がしますよ。
嘘つきだなんて言ってごめんなさい。また冒険話を聞かせてくれますか。
Oh, they're taking him. Oh no. Oh no.
さすが貴族の真面目だ。傍若無人っぷりが。
Oh no. I wonder how far it is, because they, yeah. I guess he's just going to tell stories, but the problem, I think the problem is going to be, this is a cute ED. The problem will be the other Morlarks, because, yeah. Because the only reason is, I guess Kazuma could handle himself, maybe. But yeah, there's... Darkness is not there to, I guess, to cover up for him. Or is this like they're singing? It's like Aqua, Darkness, and Megumi singing each part. Yeah, I think so. No, it's Megumi. I wonder if Kazuma is also going to sing. Great, that's the end of the episode. And yeah, I guess I guess they're going to the capital. They have to go to the capital. Because the princess took Kazuma. But I thought the princess is somewhat bratty, but shy. I guess she's still a kid. Because I thought that the guards are just like pursuing, I guess, somewhat filtering what she's trying to say. But I guess she's just really not outspoken. I guess she's not used to talking to people yet. So that's why she's using her guards to say what she wants to say. Because I thought the guards are twisting her words, but I guess it's what she really she's saying. But she's kind of, I guess she's somewhat straightforward in a way, but she just can't say it out loud. But I really appreciate the, I guess, Darkness, Megumin, I guess somewhat standing up for Kazuma. Because despite the quirkiness, despite the weird things that Kazuma's done, yeah, he's been there with them and throughout the whole season. Yeah, they're friends, so that's what friends do. So, and yeah, man, the business is booming with the sliders, because yeah, 300 million. What was that? The money that. $300 million eri. So, yeah, I wonder how much is that, but. Damn, business is booming, because if he's going to incorporate, because this is more like a fantasy medieval kind of, usually that's how it goes with isekai. So yeah, but I'm surprised that Kazuma is able to, I guess it's just like, the schematics or the details of a lighter. But yeah, it's really good. It's really cool way of, Yeah, that goes to show that, yeah, Kazuma isn't just a neat. He knows some stuff. So, so yeah. Also, I really like the... I guess the dresses that they have with Megumin, with Aqua, and Darkest, they look really good. And... I guess they look somewhat more decent. I guess they're meeting the princess. So, and I guess what I enjoyed the most in this episode, even the previous one, is with Kazuma's demeanor. Whenever he's trying to boast something about himself, and somewhat like it always goes back to, yeah, there's always a catch that. yeah, this, but yeah, that's just how Kazuma is, and yeah, that's why you really enjoy watching these characters and how they, I guess, how they go along with different circumstances, and even even if it's a king, there's no stopping them. But I feel for La Latina, especially if in a real situation where you have your friends, crazy friends, and you bring them along to, I guess, a more formal scenario or event, and yeah, you kind of need to tame them or control them in some ways, and especially if they're not familiar with that kind of environment. But I really love that, even though in this situation where they're meeting with high position a princess, that with courtesy and respect, Darkness still prioritize his friend, her friend. That, yeah, that's not true about Kazuma. Kazuma is not a liar and something like that. So I really love that, and it's somewhat similar from previous episode with Megumin. So yeah, I guess that the only rare case is that Aqua does that to Kazuma, because I guess, but I think Aqua also feels the same way, maybe. I don't know, I can't really say something for Aqua, but yeah, I don't know, because I guess I think that they're the most closest ones, because Aqua, I've seen different sides of Kazuma before. So yeah, but I feel like if push comes to shove, and I think Aqua might also do the same thing, and same with Kazuma. So that's the cool thing about this this group. And yeah, I wonder what will happen to Kazuma in the capital, and how will he deal with the monarchs that he's going to meet. So yeah, if you enjoyed my reaction to this video, if you enjoyed my reaction, leave a like. If you also have anything you'd like to share, maybe comments or questions, just let me know in the comments down below. And if you also want to watch my if you want to have an early access to my reaction to the next episode, like early access and full length reaction, it's available on my Patreon. Just check out the link in the description down below. And it's also available for the members of my YouTube channel. So it will also help support the channel. So thank you for watching, and see you on my next video. Have a great day. Bye.